have a time of prayer.
The political firestorm over abortion is back, and those gruesome Planned Parenthood videos are once again taking center stage.
Anyone who has watched this videotape, I dare Hillary Clinton, Barack Obama, to watch these tapes. Watch a fully formed fetus on the table, its heart beating, its legs kicking, while someone says we have to keep it alive to harvest its brain. This is about the character of our nation. And if we will not stand up and force President Obama to veto this bill, shame on us.
And now the chances of a government shutdown over taxpayer money going to Planned Parenthood are rising. Some conservatives in Congress say they will not support a spending bill to keep the government open unless that funding is cut off.
As the procedure is happening, the procedure itself...
The controversy erupted this summer when 10 undercover videos emerged showing Planned Parenthood officials discussing the sale of the body parts of aborted babies. Planned Parenthood says the videos are a smear campaign. Still, the House votes today on several bills, including one that freezes funding to the nation's largest abortion provider for a year while Congress investigates the group's activities. And the Senate plans to take up the issue as well. House Speaker John Boehner says the goal is to stop these grisly practices, but admitted it will be difficult to get the bills through the Senate. At the White House, spokesman Josh Earnest said the president will veto any bill that defunds Planned Parenthood. Meanwhile, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell says he's confident there won't be a government shutdown, but people on both sides don't show any signs of backing down. George Thomas, CBN News.